Oke guys, tanpa berlama-lama kita lanjut lagi. Kita bahas 736 gameplay. Tadi tuh kita ke terakhir Clockwork. Oke. Langsung aja. Ini ability-nya Armor Power. Cannot be level up. Outgoing damage in increase 0,3 per point of armor. Jadi 10 armor nambah 3. 3%-an ya. If the hook shot hit an ally to pull into, cooldown is reduced by 75%. Oke, jadi sekarang kita bisa hook shot. Terus cooldownnya kurang 75% ya. Oke, nice sih. Buff, buff banget ya.
Clockwork.
Oke, kita ally.
Can't stay here.
Prepare for battle.
Aha.
Moving.
Jadi kita level up. Jadi ini kan cooldownnya 60.
I'm well oiled.
Kalau dia ada bonus 60. Kalau ke teman jadi tinggal 15.
The sooner we're out of here, the better.
My gears turn.
Lebih enak kayaknya ya. Jadi kan ada carry kita, jadi ada carry kita nih, battle nih. Kita bantu stun. Kita ally, terus kita max juga. Ini kan kita buy one gini. Kita arahin ke temen, tuh. Enak coy, tapi bukan buat nyulik ya.
Yeah, Jax, I get it.
To be trust bad.
Tapi enak sih, jadi bisa guna ya. Kalau 3 itu cooldownnya cuma cuman 8 loh. Tuh. Terus ntar hajar lagi, tuh. Tetap ngaruh ya. Mantap. Power Cox. Perform in the radius way 115. Smart trigger radius with decan effect. No longer provide a magic damage barrier to allies. Power Cox are not destroyed by close attack. Oke. Sekarang bisa di.
Armored to the teeth. Not yet. Nash your gears.
Damage kan ini.
Cozy in here, isn't it?
Tuh, damage aja.
Come on, Jax.
In gear. Practice makes perfect. Now.
Nggak buff ya ini buff.
I'm under
attack. A little mischief never killed anyone.
CM init ability-nya 50% mana regen amplification. Amplification ini dikali kan ya. Terus ini di 0. Base mana? Enggak guna sih. Cast range. Buy 125 improvise 10% AoE bonus. Oke. Okay. Every time you cast spell, allied hero with an aura close radius receive 25% of mana spend. Oke. Okay. No longer has duration, full duration ya, on non ancient creep. Oke. Deal 4 kali lipat damage. Oke. Dress dark shear, bla bla bla. Intelligence nya nggak bisa di bawah STR or attack agility. Kalau agi atau STR nya tinggi, agility nya juga ikut. Oke. Base movement speed decrease to 275. Dark Sync gain 8% of the movement speed of all hero. All hero berarti 5 ya.
Mechanically
68. Kita ada Aldi lagi. Jadi nambah.
Very good.
4, 5. Tuh. Nggak pakai sepatu ini, coy.
You're not friends with Mazzy, are you? I hate that little runt. No time to dilly-dally.
Damathrix. 390 enggak pakai.
I see where this road ends.
Oke. Okay. Gaming start bla 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 enggak guna. Oke, okay, Dark. Nah, ini Dark Willow. Whenever a hero ability make Dark Willow untargetable, enggak bisa ditarget atau roh hidden, si gain 100% health regen. Oke. Okay. Jadi kita ini kan regennya 2,8 ya. Biasanya kita beli ini.
This place was boring anyway.
Ya. Berarti cuma ini doang. Oh iya. Ini dia yang saya dorilm sama ini. Buku-buku. Mana buku ini?
Let's fly. I'm always on the move.
Kok enggak ya? Aneh ya. Cuman ini doang berarti gunanya. While in Shadow Realm, Dark Willow emits 600 radius aura that increase damage that she deal to enemy affected by it up to 25%. Oke, okay, jadi
I almost feel sorry for what's about to happen. Your middle
tower. Jadi kita
let's find something to steal.
Your middle tower is defending itself.
We're going on a little field trip, Jax.
Ah, coy.
I could cover the cosmos.
My type.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Taking extra damage. Oke. Okay. Ini crit 4 additional brambles on the outer ring. Oke. Okay. Jadi kalau biasa itu segini doang ya. 8 ya. Jadi kalau pakai ini dia jadi 12.
This isn't over. Let's start some shenanigans, Jax. You want me? Come get me.
Makin banyak. Oke. Okay. Buat support ya. Radius increase. Oke. Okay. Bla 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 terroris impact damage. Oh, ini ya. Terroris. I don't know how close you are to Timbersaw. Dawnbreaker, kita lihat Dawnbreaker, new innate ability passive cannot be level up. Whenever the sun rise, Dawnbreaker gradually reveal the entire map to a light over pathetic. Fog over return in 1 second. Oke, jadi setiap ini kan pagi ya, 25 menit lagi until naik. Jadi kalau kita pakai daun pagi itu setiap cyclenya 5 menit ya. Jadi 5 menit pagi, 5 menit malam, 5 menit pagi itu berarti total 10 menit ya. Tiap 10 menit refill ya. Refill enemy. Ya bisa di
let's see where the road takes us.
Jadi semua mapnya nyala ya. Nyala selama 4 detik, fog of war-nya 1 detik setelahnya. Oke. Okay. Menarik. Tapi setiap 10 menit sih. Dominion City, whenever Dawnbreaker hit a target with a power up luminosity, she decreases, decrease the cooldown of all her ability non-item by 1 detik. Oke. Okay. Setiap ininya ke trigger ya, dia kurangi 1 detik. Oke. Okay. Castle Hammer, when the hammer is on the ground, it emits a weaker pulsing effect of Solar Guardian in Duritus. Its efficiency is reduced by 50%. Increase the duration that the hammer can remain stationed.
I hope he blasts for you. Fire
light! The sky moves. You won't feel a thing. I respect trees as obstacles for their well-being, not my own. Stay the course. Let me put it another way. To my purpose.
Solar Guardian. Oh, belum ambil aku, coy.
Right.
50%. GG.
This sun sets on the natural path. Don't sulk. This was inevitable.
Maksudnya.
It's what I was made for.
It's almost buoyant.
Gak kerasa. Kerasa coy. Fix a bug that prevents web damage. Okay, healing now will affect yourself. Can now be cast when Celestial Armor is out. Okay, Hazel. Ability return as an image. Passive cannot be level up. Hazel ability apply with to both allies and enemies the attack effect, increasing allies armor and reduce enemy armor. Multiple instant of this event stack. Stack duration 8 detik. Armor charge per attack per stack 1. Stack has independent duration. Oke, okay, berarti nggak langsung hilang ya. Stack 1 8 detik, sisa 6 detik dapat stack lagi, dapat stack lagi. Whenever Dazzle overheal himself on an ally, it grants that hero a physical damage barrier equal to the amount of overhealed for 10 detik. Oke, okay. If the target ally has strike barrier from Noctal Boon, it will reverse. Oh, maksimal ya. Oke. Okay. Jadi dia kayak item apa ini?
The enemy pales when they see the face of Dazzle.
Si namanya lupa lu. Nih. Half. Puffis.
Shadow wave. Healing here.
Kok enggak nambah?
Indeed.
Hero ta?
Shadows keep you.
Oh, hero coy. Iya, kalau ku creep gitu ya. Oke. Every 4 time there's an attack a target affected by potion touch, the target take a pulse of sustained soul damage. Berarti setiap dia hit 4 kali ya. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boom, meledak. Okay.
Who needs healing?
Buat carry berarti ya. Kalau buat ini buat support, oke. Okay. Dead Prophet ability return as image improve with Dead Prophet level. Occult knowledge deepen with experience gaining 0.5% movement speed per level and reducing cooldown of ability 0. Huh? Witchcraft
25-12% dong.
Apply movement slow to effect unit. Okay. Whenever a hero dies, the prophet trap their spirit as charge for later use. This effect but can be displayed by brick to prevent death from gaining size. Okay. Casting is also someone who collect to replace. Oke, okay, menarik ini.
I was under orders. The little tower faces a
terrible test. Ini kan damage-nya, ada damage-nya enggak sih? lagi. Oh, gimmicknya lebih sakit coy. Bener lah. Ini kan 30 ya. Tuh ada 60. Cerut 60. Dua kali lipatnya berarti. Tuh 60 ya. Tuh 60.
That is a mega kill. I don't believe it. Ultra kill. Don't you dare stop.
Kalau nge-kill sekarang bisa gak? Masuk meta lagi pasti 100%. Oke, disruptor. take more 250 damage from enemy enemies within 400 rank, ala NRB unit are pushed to 400 unit distance from disruptor, cooldown 4 detik, damage encounter reset within apa ini? Okay, paham. Strike all enemies within kinetic shield. What the hell? Jadi awal itu. Kinetic fence. 4.4 slow charge. Okay, ini menarik. Jadi kita ya. I'll move the ground.
I respect trees as obstacles for their well-being, not my own. With inner light revived, I've waited millennia to stretch my legs. Yes. The hammer wants to go this way.
Godlike!
Fall silent.
You've been disrupted.
Traverse the field.
That way.
Menarik. Thunder Strike. Bla 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 bla. Oke. Okay. Zoom base damage reduce decrease by 2. Plus increase, oke. Okay. Oke, okay, bentar, bentar. Oke, okay, kita doom ya. Doom level pain. Doom deal bonus attack damage to enemy whose level is lower than his. Oke, okay, ini skill apa? Attack. Replace 70 detik cooldown with one charge. Stolen creep abilities are upgrade by one level. Oke, okay, item sell back for 90%. What the hell? Yang mana yang ini enggak sih? Ini bisa dijual 90% lagi.
Fleet of under the water rises.
Max ya.
Attack.
Doom attack. 10% bonus damage.
I am the midnight of your soul. Defilement. Dues paid.
Okay. No longer, okay, blah blah blah. Dragon Knight. Add new ability Brim Braid. It replaces Dragon Blood, profiting and upgrading Dragon Knight attack modifier set by facet. Okay. Dragon Bloodnya ada di init ya. Okay. Ini kayak talentnya kemarin ya, talent sebelumnya. Brim Braid. But in the human form, attack have 50% cleave. Okay, cleave increase by another 50%. Okay, attack apply poison, reduce target damage. Okay, frost apply, it reduce enemy movement speed, attack speed by all health they restore by 50%. Okay, frost. Nah, nggak apply dragon attack Grim Rage. Oh, ini illusion ini udah nggak bisa ya. Udah kena nerf ini. Jadi masuk improve attack modifier. Oke.
Return to the furnace. Fly by night.
Enggak bisa ya. Agak anim. Flame attack. Ini kan.
The dragon wins.
Ini buat farm lebih cepat sih ini. Oke. Okay. Throw Ranger, ability return as an edge, precision aura, ini oh aura dulu ini ya. Keren bonus agility dari Ranger, efek start with 100% 1% aura yang current ability, increase oh maksimal 25% 50% oke okay. Terus deal 20% more damage with attack from high ground, oke
okay.
Oke okay, jadi
very well.
Okay.
You ready for shenanigans?
Okay. Bromit kembali kah? Bromit
buat
kayaknya ya.
Let's get moving.
Onward.
We're going on a little field trip, Jix.
Buff ya, ya. Buff banget ini ada proses nauranya. Terus kek kena nerf no longer has soul duration oke okay, bla 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 oke okay. Earth spirit remain as an innate ability active improve with earth spirit level stone remain remain
tujuh ya
jadi 13 oke okay. 13 dan remain has duration of 60 detik has 7 charge with an ice edition 1 max charge gain every 5 hero level plus 5 lah ya charge restore time 18 detik magnetize x magnetize non remain give it constant damage what the hell
exactly so perfect location. Yes.
The light advances. Let's see where the road takes us.
I'll move the ground.
My spirit moves.
Receiving status.
Attack.
Oh iya, terus not stack. Stun remain and duration of 20 attack. Man does not use charge instead of cooldown. Oke, okay. Jadi ini nggak udah nggak ada ininya lagi ya?
No. My stones are light.
Tapi nggak hancur, oke okay, oke okay, oke. Okay.
Wait, an even better spot. Here. Set in stone.
At least we're not destroyed.
Die well on set in stone. I should stand right there. Quick grip.
Okay. Earthseeker now is an innate ability. Can be level. Stun duration to 1.3. Okay. After stock. With every 10 hero. Nambah 150. Okay. Killing enemy with empower attack will send their body flying. Hah? His damage is increased by 450. Oke, okay. Menarik kayaknya.
Yes, indeed. Earth. first.
Oh, ada shockwave-nya. Enggak kelihatan lah, coy.
Of course. My strength increases.
Oh boy.
You've corrupted your last innocent Maresca.
Oh, shit.
Forward.
Situs mampu, coy. Damage. Kalau hero berapa? 450. Oke. Inet astral inet ability active can be level up with skill point. Manusia bla bla bla, sama lah intinya ya. Every second enemy hero stay under the effect of the aura deals an additional one armor. Oke. Attack speed, put the receive as bonus. Buat lead ya. Ini buat support nih, tapi.
Not the journey I expected. This way.
Sembilan. Oke, okay. Ember Flame Guard innate ability can be level up. Flame Guard passively deal 30% damage. Oh, radiance.
I carry the torch.
Gak ngawurang.
I find pain a useful tool.
What the hell, damage-nya berapa ini? Harus bener-bener dempet lo.
No pass, but through.
Oh, kalau aktif radiusnya ada 500, yang increase damage per second. Oke. Okay. When connecting with two or more enemy, the enemy close to Ember will be attacked a second time with damage reduced. Okay, double slack of pressure. When sharing chain arcane, Lera also cast around its remnant. A target will not be hit by chain for multiple shots at once. Okay. Ini jadi double.
That some cause well done.
Yes.
Ingin dua kali ya ini. Tuh. Dua kali dia. Kalau ini chain, putihnya juga ikut chain.
My image step captured in the flame.
Holy shit.
Oke. Enchantress for this freebie. Whenever Enchantress is about to receive a natural item token from you, is it one more if available? What? Gak guna ya? Cacat gak guna nih. Whenever you can take more than 250 damage from enemy hero, one whip spear to heal for her. Can have more than 4 overprotective beats at once. Dalam 7 detik ya. Berarti dia kena 1000 damage. Jadi ada 4 whips. Ini buat carry sih. Buat supernya gak apa-apa sih. No longer steal damage. Enchantress receive 50% of the experience bounty of the Enchantress script. Oke. Bisa. Tuh, bisa ini ya. Bisa split push. Ya, Enigma nih. Gravity Well. Allies near Enigma have a damage reduction bonus that gradually increase with proximity to Enigma. Effect start with. Oh, ya ya ya. Jadi semakin dekat semakin Enigmanya dapat enggak? Doesn't if Enigma itself, okay. Enemy 600 radius have 50 while moving away from Enigma. Oke, mereka kena black hole ya. Whenever Enigma take more than 350 damage from any source, he spawn a drone next to him. Oke, setiap 7 detik ya kalau dia damage 350. Cacat ya, tapi kita pikir black hole-nya yang di... Oke. Level up with Chronosphere, enemy attack prajurit harus level what? When they fly near Faceless Void, after effect projectile, even if Faceless Void is not the target. Radius 500. Ini gigi sih. Faceless is going to backtrack any damage for 1 second after casting. Backtrack, oke. Okay. Ini satu detik setelah time walk ini ada info ya, info. Replace Chronosphere with new ability Time Zone, oke. Okay. Create blister in space time, alter the room for minute, attack, blablabla, turn effect, unless as great speed, enemy decrease, doesn't fit, ya. Yeah. Attack speed manipulation tambah 150, movement speed 70%, cast speed manipulation, turn speed manipulation, projectile speed 50%.
The heart from a place via a path foreseen.
Of course. It's best avoiding the light.
I'm ready for it.
Yes.
Lebih lambat ya.
Time to get into trouble.
My sentiments as well.
Anjir. Distortion field. 500 radius.
Agreed.
Kan belum.
Mischief awaits.
Kerasa ya.
I'm going.
Cos.
Time to move.
Good enough.
Kayaknya ini juga deh, Fing-nya. Kita lihat.
Wow. Can this be?
Foreseen is formed.
Wah, enemy to, enemy doang.
Entombed by time.
Ih.
Before time flows, birth is a promise. Death, its fulfillment. Not so fast.
By the bloody pinion.
Yeah. Ingat ya, nggak bisa ini ya, nggak bisa force. Nggak bisa keluar ya.
What the hell is happening? I have seen the future. You're not in it. For star.
Ya masih bisa eul anjir.
Face forward.
BKB.
Straight up,
one, two, or one. Another kill.
Boom.
got yourself a triple kill.
Worth it-nya ya. Worth it sih buat temennya. Kita umpar di sini.
Like in
kita ganti, kita ganti black hole.
Kill spree. I'm being told I'm supposed to say Onage right now. I don't like it. No, I don't like it.
You'll never let me hear the end of this, will you, Jax?
I go.
I am so goddamn proud of you. I will punch you all.
My path on spoons. Stop where you are.
Jadi
things would catch up with me. God, I hate that was a runt.
Mana coy?
I'm stricken.
Inexorable. Dark portents edge. Time's pendulum. I'm under attack.
Trail at effect to kayak kayak no to live trail ya ini gini mah vision of adam. Oke kayak blood cycle lah ya, trigger in spell manually.
It was always
this will not stand.
A clever coating.
Terus ini buat apa? Inspell can be manually done.
Yes.
Oh, bisa di.
I hope to learn more from your passing in it.
Buat tele-tele.
Nothing wasted.
Vector ini kayak apa yang tembak itu? Itulah. Helicopter chop shop. Masih temet all time and sell any receipt he has. Ngapain? Secondary strike. Increase strike interval to 0.8. If enemy get hit, another cooldown whistle is called that track the target as their impact reduce to 50% of damage. Zero may have only one tracking of missiles. Every successful hero increase skill.
Now, my line. Fade.
Miss with fire rate masih level 30% chance to direct direct attack into a tree. What the 30% chance level up with sub shooter. Sub shooter itu ulti kan ya? Oh, ya. Kok ada 4 ini? Oh iya ini level 1, level 6, 12, 18, 30%, 15% ini udah gede. Well, Skuri is active, Hitwing gain Dark attack. Cast range. Oke, okay. A consort. If there are no available target to bounce, a consort will look for a tree within its shield radius instead. Bouncing off a tree and set remaining number bounce to 1. Huh? If there are no available target to bounce.
What's
Egypt? I've been touching your right. French. Yeah. Spruce the place up a bit. A forest from the tree. Actually, yeah, I throw some shade.
Now Bullet magic. Uscar doesn't have mana. Mana cost of item and ability are converted into health cost, which are considered magical damage and can be reduced with magical resistance. Okay. Enggak punya mana sih. Reflex spell Uscar Blood in 50% unit around the target applying it more frequently. Okay. Heal all your Uscar allies unit within 400 from the target of that. Okay. Mbak Demik ya. To the Nothal Realm, I give my all. Sudah kayak LOL aja ya, ada dia. At once. Oh iya, kalau dekat Enigma ini ya.
What? What? Okay, this is just crazy. Ah.
Intinya buat apa emang? Goblok, gak guna best magic resistant doang. Slow enemy in radius around the target. Oke. Okay. Ini kan 300 ya. Gak kena damage, slow doang. No longer disarm, no silence. Oke, okay, oke, okay, oke, okay. Masterman, wah ini anjir. Invoker, when invoker denies a line creep again, 15% of the experience. Oke, okay. Khusus ya. Kuas, agnostic, elitis. Passively add a debuff to invoker attack that deal 20% per second. Oke, okay. Passively grants. Active op grand not dinner bonus. Oke. Oke. Active quest of imbu invoker attack with flat life steal. Active wax of grants movement speed. Active exhort of smack invoker attack apply as the 4% debuff, debuff ya, that increase spell damage the enemy takes by 8% of per orbs. Berarti 3 ya, 24% banyak cur. Harus di tag dulu tadi. Apakah masuk meta? Lumayan sih. Cooldownnya kurang. Yo ini yo nih. Yo team take 1 sec. Less to channel watcher. When watcher is under the control. Anjir. Oh ya ya ya. Grants 110 tech speed. Ini buat alot, ini buat damage. Oke. Okay. Inilah kebanyakannya. Tether nggak guna, tetap Chikiru double trouble. Chikiru attack launch two projectile at the target within 0.2 interval. One of the attack ignore melee, no damage board. This penalty effect damage bonus as well. Chikiru third basic ability when the facet is picked. Pick ya. Chikiru make a flaming attack which burn all the enemies around the target dealing damage over time. Ini biasa ya. Up dan liquid frost. Level 25 tapi. Chikiru terbalik ability reward. Chikiru attack channel ini chartnya nih. Not damage at overtime dealing 2.5%. Sama aja. Duh, ini pers 28 apa tuh? Hah? Oh, double attack ya, double attack ya. So double attack. Juggernaut. Checker deal 10% more damage to the target facing him. Damage bonus selalu supply during omnisize. Okay, 10% damage. Berarti kalau buy one sama carry musuh, damage-nya up 10%. Okay, Blade Fury can deal critical damage with the same stat of Blade Dance. Okay, gain a stack of Blade Storm platform every 2 detik up to a max 10 detik. It's stack grant 3% base ability damage bonus and 1% bonus stack reset. Kalau hit.
You cannot hide.
The sooner we're out of here, the better.
Of course. Boots of discipline. On it. I grow.
So kalau di hit. Lumayan sih. Max 10. 30% basic agility bonus dan 10% movement bonus. Every 2 detik. Mana Magnifier? Allies within small range of light has 15% more mana. Oke. Okay. Solar Bind. Granted by Spirit Form. Magic Resist Reduction. Aghanim Shard replace cooldown with 2 charge. Oke. Okay. Recall. Tapi delay bla 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 recall not increase the target movement speed by 20% deadline number survival will receive this buff once again. Movement speed is not removed if determined interrupt by taking player damage. Cannot be alt cast to teleport keeper of the light to the select target. In this case, keeper of the light will get the initial movement speed bonus. Teleportation is interrupt if keeper of the light takes player base damage. Oke. Okay. Aghanim Shard nambah 2 ya. Anjir, jadi suruh milih. Teleport ini enggak bisa teleport.
No. Esalo.
The light shines. Shine on.
Don't waste the day.
Nggak ada telenya sih. Berarti support pilih ini ya pasti ya. Kalau nggak ini. Salah. Kunkka. Now is in that ability. Can be level up with skill point. Cliff damage. Damage bonus rescale. Attack in by illusion cannot put uncooled. Okay, okay. Cooldown is reduced. Wow.
I just saw it and I still can't believe.
Okay. Step hero. Jadi 2.
Double homicide. Kill. It was a double kill.
Okay, jangan nih.
I like this course. A little mischief never killed anyone.
So you say. Kunkai harus ini kan ya? Hero hit kan ya.
As you wish.
Trot. 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 Kalau 3 jadi 2 detik. Kalau 5 jadi auto. Oke. Okay.
Batten the hatches.
Ini belum pakai ini loh.
I don't say this often, but what the hell is happening? Yes, that is a double kill. That is a triple kill.
I'm under attack.
Tuh, nggak ku free spell ini. Kalau 5 hit 5 ya berarti dia nggak ada cooldown.
No. What the hell is happening? It is rampage.
You'll always be my chum.
Legend. Fan lagi ngomongin on Aldemic Barrier Requel tuh 100%. And the unit that they make the loser. Wait. What?
Whatever they tried, okay. It won't be enough.
No time to dilly-dally.
Orders received.
Let's see where the road takes us.
Easy.
What's the magic?
What the hell is happening?
Dapat hampir separuh ya. 12. Gak bisa sendirian cuy. Kalau ini cuy. Gak bisa di stun. Lesrak. Bisa agility decrease, bla bla bla, kena nerf, base armor decrease, buff dikit. New unit ability, passive cannot be level up, area of effect for attack spell increase by 0, what the hell? For each point of intelligence, okay. Lesrak attack restore mana equal to 20% on the damage deal, what? Improve it. Pulse Nova level. Only restore mana when attacking unit and level mana. Oh, creep gak bisa ya, creep healer.
The leaves fall and nothing else apparently happens.
Has 40 explosion. 10 detik tapi ini 7 detik tapi nggak damage building. Mending ini nggak sih? Coba mana sih? Terusnya nggak nambah 3 di level 1 kalau level 30. Oh cuma ngetek ya? Itu sama ini sih? Tik nggak deh?
Yes.
Improve it Pulse Nova level. Jadi 18. Oh ya ya ya. Pam. Blitz. This max mana regeneration is 0. Whenever any unit dies, this is a portion of his max mana. Dying hero restore a bigger portion. Work with death of both allies, enemy, and neutral. This can regenerate mana only under effect of contain. Max mana restore creep. Okay, ini menarik nih.
From the frozen pool.
Nol. Mau dikasih apapun tetap nol ya. Hex mana hex? Gak ngaruh ya. Lich cannot gain passive mana regeneration, but any unit dying restore 2,5% of his mana. Any ya. Dying heroes restore 15%. Instant mana permit. Oh, kalau yang kayak mango itu normal ya. Oke.
Okay. Quickly.
Oh, anjir.
Death march.
Oh, enggak usah last hit ya. Pokoknya ya dengan yang mati aja. Normal, okay. Berarti harus ada di lander terus dong sama Haras.
Agreed.
Oke, kita lihat facetnya. If the no orb fail to find a new target to pounce into, it's instead circle the previous target, waiting up to 4.4 counter range. Oke. Okay. Oke. Okay. Jadi kalau dia ketemu cuma satu doang, dia bakalan kena lagi ntar. Oh enggak, jadi 4.5 detik itu nggak langsung hilang jadi ya. Bestemic decrease, wow. 6 attack speed decrease, wow. Fist up hitting alert creep at 75% compared to 50%. Oke, okay, Superman gain plus 2 max HP per unit kill. What? 2 max HP. Biasanya rata-rata pro player itu 400-an. Berarti dia 8 plus 800. Biasanya ya, rata-rata 400. 1000 gak mungkin, Alce itu. Masih nggak terlalu OP sih dibandingkan unfettered, unfettered replace rakes left shield discan into violent fury gaining 50% magic resistance, 50 status resistance, apply strong damage spell and can be cast while disabled, durationnya 6 detik. Oke, okay, ini jadi kayak ini ya, rich ya. Terus ini kan debut debuff immune and increasing magic resistance 80% ya, debuff immune dan nggak bisa di nggak bisa ya. Oke, refresh mana? Kalau pakai ini, ini dia cuma 50%. Gak bisa coy. Oh langsung cancel ya, strong dispel. Nah, tergantung musuh berarti ini mah. Lina, fairy soul-nya jadi innate ability, rescale, oke, sama aja. Laguna Blade, supercharge Lina, giving her 12 fairy soul stack for 5 detik, oke. impact damage from Nina ability is decreased to 60%, but its ability applies a stackable 3 second debuff that deal burn damage every second, which sum up into 60%. Okay, jadi kalau ini kita 60% lah ya, tapi totalnya jadi 65%, 125, berarti lebih sakit.
By the gleam of my horn.
Cuman spell kan? Cuma sakit cuy. Sakit sih kalau overtime ya. To hell and back. Lion gain 20% debuff duration and 20% spell applicability. Okay. Kalau lion mati, apa sih? Ini ya, lion. Oke. Okay.
Acceleration.
Ini remove.
What is death? No.
To battle.
Oh,
finals.
Oh, lions hide. Beats.
Dia dapat 20% debuff, 20% spell M, tapi cuma 90 detik. Buat ini ya, buat. Oke, paham. Heal damage equal to 100% of the mana stolen select. Ini efek sebelumnya nih. After casting Finger of Death, Lion switch from ranged to melee attack damage with fixed 250% range and grant 40/30 damage per spec for 20 detik. Enemies killed within 3 detik of being punched will add attack during also have 50% cleave.
Death
or hell's broken loose and I hold the pieces.
Everybody calm down. Hey, is that a double kill?
Amazing thing happened.
And I said everyone calm down.
That was a double kill.
Battle rages.
What the hell is happening? That is a triple kill.
I've got the magic touch.
Ultra kill. Don't you dare stop what you're doing because I love it.
Hit.
I heard of you, Lion. You're a monster.
Hit.
Double kill. Killing spree. Killing
hit.
I don't believe this. Three kills.
What a hell of a team, Jax, aren't we?
Inevitability. Okay, Landruid. Oke, sama aja, reskill doang. Minimum icon, Bear with me. Share armor increase by 25%. Blundered attack heal spirit peer as well. The other way around. Ini buff ya. True form. Transform Blood Druid, providing him with bonus armor, increased health, and improved version of Entangling Claw and Demolish. Sama aja nih. Spirit Link, Spirit Bear attack heal Blood Druid, but not the other way around. True form, transform the Spirit Bear, increasing its armor by 12. Reduce its base attack speed by 0.1 and granting
death
shreds
figures.
What the hell is happening?
New inability pasif. Tunas 20% bonus cash range. Oke. Okay. Well active. Friend selling copy damage ini saat kemarin. Moonstrong. Luna gain plus 14 attack damage bonus every time as you hit by lucid beam. This include lucid beam crit. Oke. Okay. Berapa detik ini? Enggak ada, enggak lihat. No can be active without Academy Shard. Timkan collision is 20% on attack. Glyph count decrease from 4 to 3. Duration is in change. Cooldown increase. Oke. Okay. Rotating Glyph by count 1. Oke. Okay, okay. Ikan. Ikan deal 2 extra damage to neutral creep per hero level. Jadi level 25 dia dapat 50% extra damage. Okay. Movements apa sih yang dia basic ini? Udah berteman nih. Movement and critical strike bonus are also applied to all unit under Lican control. Oke. Okay. Enemy hero skill by Lican or his unit extends shift duration by 5 detik. Lumayan sih ini. Summon Wolf. What? Replace Wolf with Spirit Wolf. They are invulnerable, uncontrollable, and cannot attack. But its Wolf buff Lican providing 200 health and 26% attack damage. Decrease duration from 50 to 25 and mana cost from 280 damage. Does not affect Wolf from Shard. Buat apa coba bicu? Uncontrollable loh. Cannot attack. Buat apa? Lican.
Now my wounds will feast. So you say.
Cuma ngikut ya. Punisher 200 per wolf. Sama attack kan ya, bonus damage 26 berarti 50 karena 4. Oh dia kalau buat buy one nih. Magnus suffer 50% less force. Oke. Okay. Kalau di force staff from enemy. Bentar, kalau di less force. Bentar. Kayaknya menarik nih. Jadi kita remove terus kita add badge. Mana coy? Oke.
Okay.
Kita level max terus sama aja. Full start. Ability, apalagi yang dorong-dorong ya?
I am under attack.
Sama aja. Tuh, sama aja. Enggak bisa di force staff. Deal bonus damage when pushing enemy through tree and cliff. Gak guna aja. Push enemy must obey. Hah? Ya ngapain, Pak?
Yes, power. Blink dagger.
Ngapain?
They cannot. Make way.
Hell. Malah nge-troll. Mercy. Permanently increase the level of all alliance courier by 3 and hero attack to kill by 1. This this mean Mercy team start with flying courier. Mercy third basic ability when the facet basic picket bonus damage change from flat to 48 to 30% of base damage. What? Oh, base damage ya. 100 damage 100 jadi tambah 30. Damage 200 jadi 60. Bagus, bagus persen tuh. 20%, 50% sih. Anjir. Meta nih. New Mercy Attract ability when the facet speak passively grant Mercy 25% in life steal and increase her attack damage by 30% of. Okay. Can be activated to protect the target allied hero for 6 detik. Whenever the ally attack or is attacked by an enemy, Mercy attack the enemy if they are within her attack range. The ally also gains bla bla bla. Oke. Okay. Jadi kan ini ya. Ini mah buat ini ya, carry.
What did you expect?
Mars, Dauntless. Mars and his allies, hero within 2000 gain base increase health regen when they are outnumbered by the enemy in the same area. As extra enemy, masih ally versus 4 enemies. Plus 50% bonus regen Mars alone versus 5 enemies. 100% bonus health regen Mars and 2 allies versus 3 enemy. No bonus, oke. Okay. If Mars in the arena when an enemy dies inside of it, he heals 20% of his max health and max mana and get a 20% attack buff. Arena wall obscure vision. An enemy that are inside don't have the same vision with an ally. Okay, jadi
some say all the great wars have already been won.
Time to
but
be
I indeed.
Ini kan ada orang.
No! To the death!
Oke. Okay. Coba coba.
Dante always said things would catch up with me. God, I hate that little runt.
I'm under attack.
Aku enggak bisa lihat. Depan coy. Enigma aku nggak kelihatan. Wah, anjir, GG nih. Medusa remain an assigned ability. No longer provide bonus mana. Okay. Whenever a miss declared onto Medusa, next three attack deal additional 1 physical damage per 6 restored. Okay. Jadi kalau dia dia nambah 60 mana, dia nambah 10 physical damage, can be active, drain 4% of max mana per second, but increasing attack speed by 3% of Medusa attack speed per second. Mana drain can last up to 15 detik, but attack speed will stop increasing after 10 detik. Okay, conversion can be stopped by deactivating mana shield, but it can be cannot be done for the first 3 seconds. Attack speed buff will disappear will after 15 detik since the conversion has stopped. Okay. Intinya dia ngurangin mana ya, di toggle. Terus maksimal sampai 10 detik. Kalau di atas itu masih bisa sampai 15 detik, tapi attack speednya nggak nambah. Jadi maksimal dia nambah cuma 30%. Oke. Mipo. Reach an additional charge when activating neutral item token. The hell, jelek sekali. Enggak. Increase maximum level from 3 to 4. Nancing requirement to okay. Mipo can equip any item in the neutral item slot with the exception of boots and item that are dropped on that. Mipo clones gain full bonus from the item with the exception of 3 primary active. When Mipo or clone use an item in the neutral slot, other than this item got cooldown reduce. Okay. Jadi intinya 4 kan. Netral.
Got dirt between my toes. Like it.
40. Oke. Okay. Menarik nih. Misinya apa yang cooldown ini enggak ada ya? Apa yang cooldown? Ini. Coba ya ini. Ini ya. Cooldownnya 60.
If you say so.
30. Okay. Myrana. Myrana healing lotus are 20% more effective on Myrana and her allies, okay? Myrana ultimate ability when the vessel speak what? Okay, solar flare. New Myrana ultimate ability when the vessel speak. The sun start gradually increasing attack speed and damage of Myrana by 16 per detik, reaching its maximum berarti 16 per kali 8 lah ya. Kalkulator. 16 kali 8 108. She also gain bonus daytime vision with the same gain per second multiply by 3. Myrana Lyra also receive the buff. But bonus are decreased by 50%. Total boost buff duration is okay. Jadi ini maksimum 8. She also gain bonus daytime vision or vision with the same gain for second. Jadi 8/34. 24. Apa sih ini? Oh ini loh, 16. 16 kali 3 100 loh ya. Oke. Coba.
Ow. Your priestess has arrived.
Ini cuma separuh.
Not yet. Forward by balance.
I smash you.
Yes.
Bagus, coy. Eh, bagus tuh.
Here we go.
Since you command.
Oh, anjir.
I'll prove I'm the best.
Moon kicking. Hukum command. Soldier disperse after 3 seconds if the monkey get outside. Okay. Has no cooldown while moon kicking is at full head.
Hope they put up a decent fight.
I'll go high.
Over here.
Nice.
Oh, ini masuk meta lagi kayaknya nih.
No one's catching me.
Support monkey.
Here we go.
More bling. Increase receive 5% after you gain bonus every half level. Every half level. Okay. Knockback the target hit. Flow. Makes more bling, current agility, to strength. Ratio effect, his cooldown speed ranging from 50% faster with 175% agility and strength ratio to regular speed. Okay, jadi dia lebih.
Damn it.
Beware the Riptide. High as ever.
Lebih fast ya.
The wave breaks.
Retributifnya lebih kecil. Okay. Muerta, ini Muerta. Base attack speed increase, okay. Debuff. Muerta can always attack ethereal target and can attack when she herself is ethereal. When attacking ethereal target, all of the attack. Okay, jadi kan biasanya. Okay. Kalau kita pakai Ghost, kita nggak bisa hit ya. Tapi kalau pakai Muerta. Kita pakai hit, masih bisa di hit.
Okay.
Terus Dance of the Dead. Whenever a hero dies inside or within the calling, its duration is refreshed. The circle expand by 100 unit and another revenant is added. Okay. Offrenda. Place a sacred altar at the target location. When responding, Muerta will spawn at Offrenda and destroy it. Muerta can select the Offrenda and force it. Okay. Apa ini? Okay, jadi kalau kita taruh sini, oh, carry Muerta bakalan ada lagi kah? Meta lagi kah? Kita hidup di sini. Chu.
Follow the sun.
Bisa dihancurin ya?
Maybe it's fate.
Gak bisa ya.
I like it.
Bisa.
Find the right moment to strike.
Lumayan nih. Kalau pas war kita taruh di depan, kita langsung war ayo. Buyback langsung main lagi. Mantap. Projectile radius, oke. Toggle, oke. Naga Siren get 6% evasion of 4H Naga Siren. 30% lah ya. Ininya kena gak tapi? Bentar ya. Third basic ability when the facet is big. Every 6 tag from Naga in her illusion, the Naga Siren ARM mark will hit all nearby unit. Ini skillnya lah ya. Deluge. New Naga Siren third basic ability when the face is big. Active ability Naga Siren and all of her imic hit nearby unit with damaging wave of water that reduce enemy resistance. Baru kan?
Naga Siren. As commander, I will get you.
Ini kayak apa ya? Kayak dulu kayaknya. Pernah kayaknya. Gak enak cok, buat apa cok? Buat support. Reel in. Leveling Esner for the first time. Oh, kalau ada new chapter mah bisa WP moon ditarik ya. Oke. Sungguh Siren. 6% increase, oke. Nagranim Sarnal Solistor Max Mana, oke. Nature of Prophet gain 6% bonus base damage for each tree within 300 vision of him. Also gains multiple amount of this bonus per gini cuy. Heal per second for allied unit and building. Heal for building. What the hell? What the hell? The wooded ways. Ya nggak ada cuy.
So I
go. Jangan heal, Jok.
After him. Nah. En route.
Yeah, come baby.
Come. I'm under attack.
Anjir gege lo cuy ini cuy.
Yes.
30% maksimal ya ini. Wah, anjir masuk meta ini, Ci. Bisa heal. Heal-nya cacat sih. 36 per 4 cuman 140-an. No longer deal damage over time. Now immediately damage, oke. Durasinya decrease 2 detik, kena nerf lah ya. No longer grant damage armor stack. No grant barrier for. Oke. Necropause. Whenever a necropause kill a unit, he cannot stack right increase health regen. Oke. Ini pasifnya lah ya. Necropus gain 5% increase per current sadis stack. Eh? Oh, plus 50 AOE. Horse of power. Ya ininya sih ya. 10.500. Oke. Okay. Cross route. Now increase movement speed by 1 of speed loss. Oke. Okay. Mending ini lah ya. Nah, next stalker. At night, Night Stalker health regen is increased by 40%.
The silence.
Unit ability passive cannot be level up. Buat apa, cok? Gak ada tulisannya, cok. Oh ini. Blinding Void. Void enemy heroes affect by do not share vision with their teammates. Oke. Di 50 second when affected ini cannot be seen. By their allies. Oke. Night Rage. The day night cycle the game is reversed. What? Night time duration increased by 15%. 15 detik. Night time duration decreased by 15 detik. Oke. Okay. Berarti langsung malam lah ya. Langsung malam. Buat support lah ya. Ini enggak mungkin lah ini. Nyiksa assassin. Can sense invisible heroes. What the hell? Bisa sana ability any item burn 30% of the current mana of affected enemies. Trigger only on spell that deal 100 damage or more before reduction. Effect scale with the level of vendetta. Oke, okay. 30%. Kurang mana? Coba 1000 dibagi 300. 2000 30 600 anjing. Inilah ya, buat damage. No longer deal. Jadi mana burn dong ini? No longer increase. What? No longer reduce. No longer increase. What? No profit. Yang mid 15 500 cash range plus 25. Ogre Maggie. Masih banyak tak? Bentar, bentar. Ogre, ogre gimana cok ogre? Tek, tek, tek. Nggak bisa ya, short by. Nggak bisa cik. Bentar guys. Ogre Magi, no longer increase multiple chance by default. Okay, each point of strength increase Ogre Magi chance to multi-cast by 0.05. Berarti butuh 100 ya. 100 strength buat nambah 5%. Okay, Ogre start the game with 0 ability point, but gain 30 ability point at level 2 and recover one remain of the game. Level 5 buat multicast. Oke. Okay. Jadi dia bisa dia enggak ada. Enggak ada. Nah, anjir enggak ada skillnya nya no. Tapi level 2 ntar dia ada rugi enggak sih? Oh, 3 ability. Oh, enggak sih. Kita level up ya. Oh, dapat 3 dia. Double take. Give it back. Enggak sih, enggak rugi lah. Ini level 5 udah bisa dapetin. 5%. Omni naik. Terkena aura, oke. Okay. Ini pasifnya dulu ya. For every 0.5 that enemy was under the continuous effect of taken aura, Omni Knight damage to that enemy is increased by 1 up to maximum. Oke, okay, jadi 10 detik dia nambah 20%. Whenever only the ability deals damage to enemy heroes, again a heal over time by 5%. Oke, okay, 5 detik. Dispel, no aggregate with aggregate shot, grant 60% magic resistance, oke. Okay. No longer slow affected unit. No. Now is an auto cast ability with one hit effect. Cast range mounted doesn't affect anymore. However, it's still considered as cast spell. Blocked by Lincoln Spear, oke. Oracle, Oracle will predict predict and announce to Alice where the next power will be. What the hell? Okay. Spell amplification increase by 0.5% per hero. Jadi level 50 ya dapat 5% ya. Ke level 25 berarti kali 5%. 0.5 per hero kok. Level 10 aja dia dapat 5%. Level 20 15% ya. Increase okay. Outworld Destroyer gain 2 extra mana per point of intelligence. Okay. When essence fruit restore mana, it also increase Outworld Destroyer maximum mana by 4%. Ini enggak ada maksimumnya kah? This Overwhelming Devourer applies mana alergi debuff, which heal Outworld Destroyer every time enemy spend mana. Mana as heal 100%, debuff duration 5 detik. Applies mana alergi debuff, which heal only destroy every time spend. Okay, jadi dia 600, dia dapat 600 kan? Debuff duration. Okay, kita coba ya. Ini mananya berapa? The Harbinger comes. Okay. Grimson Nolas, selanjutnya to deal damage. Oh, ini balik lagi kayak dulu nih. Pangulir. Oke, buff. Fortune Favor the Bolt, unit ability. Whenever enemy within 100 unit tech pangulir, they have their chance to proc random on tech. Oke, jadi siapapun yang nge-tag, nge-hit pangu, dia ada chance buat attack. Random on tech effect reduced by 40%, oke. Pangulir can double jump, activate spell it can again. Well, in the mid air, actually they make deal and resolve barrier up to...
Messages!
It can be done!
Huh? Double jump?
Soon.
I cannot refuse.
This impossible. Almost there.
Ah, pasti. Deal more damage and cannon gain more barrier. Okay.
We.
Increase roll speed by 150. Improve turn rate. Duration decrease from 8.
Such technique. Weapon advanced.
One chip.
Come on.
Makin mantap, tapi ngurangi 2. Oke, PA. Improve with Phantom Assassin level. Phantom Assassin start with 50% again get per level. What? Blurnya nggak jadi dong.
Is it at least unseen and unheard? Lived.
No longer grand in fashion, no longer make phantom invisible.
Yes.
No longer allow the attack without dispelling blur. Now what? Enemies can see ghostly silhouette of phantom assassin when she within their vision, but she is still untargetable until blur is dispelled. Okay. Gak bisa dihit ya.
I'll crush them on the hoof.
Blink of an eye.
A time for blood!
Very well.
Berapa detik tapi? Punish buffer, 1 detik. No longer dispel on the attack. Okay. Critical damage increase from 50-50. No longer has random proc, instead trigger on the 6th attack on the same hero or on the 4th attack on the same creep. Nambah 100% attack counter lasts for 10 detik. Harus 6 kali ya. Kena debuff kayaknya. Pilih ini gak sih? PL bla 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 decrease nerf now it's an innate ability passive can be level up with skill point. Phantom Rush-nya jadi innate ya. Bonus ability rescale from 40 to 40 sama aja, cuman ya early-nya doang. Max Rush Distance rescale sama aja, rescale sama aja. Double Gengar spawn an additional illusion per 25% of her death. Phantom laser is missing. Enggak ngaruh sih. Juxtapose. Illusioner uncontrollable and can spawn on any invisible enemy unit. Routing target without juxtapose illusion attacking them. They can perform phantom rush and change target once the original one is dead. If there are no valid target, illusion disappear. Simpan dengan increase. Oke, okay, jadi
assassin.
Wah anjir. Bisa area gini masuk ini lagi kayaknya. Masuk meta nih ya. Ingat-ingat nih. Blending Sun debuff from Icarus Dive bla bla bla. Ntar fisik debuff opinion stack reverturation bla 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 last 5 second 2 miss change per second burn all enemy around panic scintilling per second. What? Ini apa, Cuk? Oh. Missing health, tiap 6% missing health. Oke. Okay. Sunray deal more damage all year gradually near the end of the beam. Beam intensity start increasing at half the beam length. Up to 100% 150%. Wow. Primal Beast. Due to his size, this 40% bonus damage to building. Okay. Gain passive component that increase movement speed of Primal Beast by 4. Activating Trample provide 6% movement speed bonus to all allies within 120 including Primal himself. When attack active, its attack provides 10% AoE bonus. Pack. Pack restore 2% of its max health and 2 of its max mana every time its joint attack projectile. Okay. Its jointing spell restore. Okay. Jadi kalau pakai skill 3 dia nambah heal ya. Attack projectile. Apapun. Disjointing spell projects. Projectile restore 3% more health. Oke, kalau spell 3% ya. 3 kali 3 ya. Can knock back enemy blablabla or pull them when Altekas is used. Force movement weapon. Oke, okay. Ini kayak startnya ya. Inspector target ability. The orb cut can be curved in any direction.
Exactly. Wih, so.
Lebih panjang loh.
Behold.
What the hell?
They shall regret this. My turn.
Oh, anjir. GG, Ci. Meta lagi nih. Patch. Oke, okay, plus hip. But per many K, 2 strength enemy. Anytime he kill enemy or hero or whenever enemy hero. His membering increase part strength by 7 per tick. What?
No.
Hook impact decrease what 5% in me you take on the recent round and make my foot.
That's gonna change things. I need a new pair of pants.
Right.
Hold it.
Crowd shudders.
Who is that?
New basic ability sama aja. No longer has increased duration on creep. Ah. Bukna can use any spell any item while channeling. Oh, ini menarik nih, bentar. Jadi dia bisa TP. Already there. Okay. Gak bisa channeling tapi ya. Oh, gak bisa air.
The never reach is long. On my way. I take and I take. Here, let me give back.
What?
Take a crack at it.
Oh, bisa. Siphoning Ward. Pugna restore health and mana equal to minimum damage. Oke. Okay. Whenever enemy tower destroy, Pugna permanently gain. What the hell? Ada total berapa sih? 9, 10, 11. What the hell? 17 setengah ya. What the hell? Bondage. Whenever enemy within an arc deal spell damage to Queen of Pain, she returns 10% of damage. Oke. Okay. Succubus gain bonus spell lifesteal that increase with proximity starting with 12 at 800 range up to 18. Okay, Masosis spell application increase by 15%. Okay, 22% of spell damage including deal to hero is also inflict upon Queen of Pain. Damage duration is not reflected. Damage reflected is before reduction. Damage reflected is non lethal. Reflect damage can be negated by deep if enemy immunity. Berarti dia ada increase nih 15%, tapi dia 22% of spell damage deal to hero. Jadi kan kalau misalnya kalian hit 5 hit ya 100 damage, 22 poin damage ke kita. Oke. No longer heal. Velocity increase. Oke, okay. Resolve. Increase movement speed by 1% per level. Berarti level 30, 30%. Thunderhead, Storm Surge. When Eyes of the Storm is active, Storm Surge proc change is double. And proc will additionally strike all enemies within I can strike the same enemy twice. Oke. Okay. Resolve gains 1% spell amplification for every 20 point of attack. Berarti kalau 100 ya dia nambah 1%.
Gitu. The Lightning Revenant lives.
Nambah berapa tuh? 7,2.
The time has come.
Biasanya
not yet.
24 ya, 24,6 ya. Kalau ini nambah ini
not yet.
Anjir. Sama aja dia dapat ini ya. Biasanya apa sih, sepatu ya.
I go.
Sepatu, sepatu kini, terus ini. Terus biasanya itu dia pakai skadi ini sama ini. Attack-nya berapa? 30% AM. Cool, Ricky. When Ricky strike enemy from behind, he deals bonus damage bonus redeem per agility. Oke, okay. Ini kayak backstab-nya dulu ya. Ricky get 350 bonus experience for kill and 100 bonus experience for assist. Current level of backstab. Agility bonus is multiplied by 3. Jelek juga mending ini. Rubik. Spell amplification also increase Rubik base attack damage by 100% of its value and magic resistance by 5%. Oke, okay. Spell ampli. Berarti 25% nih. Dia dapat 25% attack damage juga. Dan 100 ya dapat 100, magic resistance dapat 50. Decrease the mana cost of stolen spell. Oke. Okay. Spell steal. Every time Ruby casts a spell, he gain plus 25 away spell reduce amplification plus 25 multiple instant of this boost debuff. Harus agak anim nih ya. Sand King, caustic final, innate ability, level up with epicenter, bla 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 bla, sama lah ya. Sandstorm, make Sand King invisible. Oke, okay, ini balik Dota dulu ya. Sandstorm follow Sand King with Sep. Oke, jadi kalau kita gini. Oke, okay, recenter ya. 30 nya pun bagus kan ya. Slow. Can now be put on RDKS. Sandstorm. New basic ability stinger. Area target. Sand King perform an empowered tail strike within fix. Attacking an enemy within. Miss attack kill blah blah blah. Slow enemy blah blah blah. Total damage increase by 2 within animal. Okay.
I know. I shift like the sands.
Let's find something to steal.
Very well.
Area tapi. Shadow Demon, minish. Shadow Demon attack apply stacking debuff ya. Damage dan damage target 50%. Tapi duration ini bisa lebih safe respect. Oke. Disseminate. When apply to enemy, they lost 5% of their current health. Regaining half of it after the effect is lifted. Every target is alive, the current health will increase by 15%. Oh. Shadow Servant. If enemy hero is killed by Shadow Demon or die within 5 minutes from him, an illusion of that is created. Deal 40% damage. Depending on the current level of disruption, the illusion disappear when the hero is wakely for respawn and when the hero is crashed. Okay. No illusion are created if killed by Shadow Demon after his death. Okay, SF. Necromancy. Max soul increase to 20. What? Enak dong ini ya. Max soul now increase by 1 which each max soul now increase by 1. Each hero kill. His bonus or reset in cooldown is dead. Okay. Damage per soul increase to 5. Agonim Shatter increase max soul. No longer upgrade by Agonim Shard. Okay. Presence of the Dark Lord. For enemy, every enemy hero killed nearby, presence of the Dark Lord further reduce armor by 2 for 60 detik. Okay. Okay, paham. Consecutive hit applies taking 10% flow and 10% 10 attack split. Upgrade with Aghanim Shard. Reduce by 2 detik. Ini new ability nih, Shadow Fiend gain 70 attack speed for 8 detik. After the effect is done, 5 stone air consume. Soul have 5 stone. Harus. Okay. Nambah attack speed buff lah ya. Full play. Whenever Shadow's Maman take lethal damage, he survive as 1 AP chicken with move on speed increase by 10%. Apply strong dispel upon transformation and provide 0.75 protection from all damage. Hex duration 3 detik, cooldown 90%. Cooldown is reset upon dying, enak tuh. Oh, anjir. Cluster of clock can be cast on an element hero after a second invulnerable period. Transform them into a chicken with 10% bonus action. Create 3 chicken image that takes in the bounty. Chicken image akan global and try to punish enemy. Satu chicken harus stand still. Satu chicken harus scatter and data chicken will either stay still or scatter. Add the rating critical. Anjing. 10 mass servant word are combined into one massive servant word with 10 kali damage and bounty value. Well, health is multiple by. Okay, kita coba ini dulu. Ini buat support. Of course. Your true form.
Let's go.
Rank muted. Divine form for you. Get that. Spirit move. Divine form for you.
Okay. Terus kita coba yang ini.
I summon my ward.
Behold the horn.
Be bound.
You down there, you are dominating right now.
Oh, anjir.
Mega kill. Ha, that's a double kill.
Meta ini masuk meta pasti. Silencer permanent steal intelligence from enemy intelligence from ini sama aja. Brain drain. Silencer cannot be silenced. Technically he can. You can still cast Proton on him but then won't stop him from using ability. Hex, however, will not allowing using ability. The girl waiting silent. The duration is decreased, but the first time it ends on an enemy for any reason, it is applied on them again. First silent duration, pathetic. Second silent duration, what?
You move past blood. I mean, Joel, I'm supposed to say ownership of blood now. You and blood just bought a dog together. Blood just moved into your apartment.
Oh man, chip, silent. Ngapain yuk? Oh, bentar ini. Ini menarik ini.
Stand aside.
Kita PKB ya. Kamu bisa ngilangin ya? Ah, tetap silent dia. Oke. Paham. Akan close. Bla bla bla. Oke, kita skip aja. Scabrid.
Oh,
Udah jam berapa ini? 4 ya. Kita istirahat dulu ya. Nanti kita ganti part 3. Oke. Sampai jumpa di lain kesempatan. Bye bye.